Comfy? How did you get here?
This place isn't safe.
Who cares? It's amazing!
Watch this!
I didn't mean to... This might be a good time to go try out Azari's new fire chariot.
You can come with us after you clean up your mess.
Not until I get your sister's amulet.
He says the Goblin King has taken your sister to his fortress.
We have to get Sophie back.
Should have left you alone.
You told me it was dangerous. I guess I should have listened.
It's okay. We're together now. That's what matters.
Emily, I'm really glad we're sisters.
Me too.
Stuff than I am.
Where is it? Give it to me.
I don't have it.
Okay, I'll try not to let you down. Just hang in there. We'll be together again soon. I promise. 'Cause nobody messes with my big sister. Except me. Love, Sophie.
Whatever you think we'll need in the Goblin King's fortress.
Oh yeah, rocking the queen look could definitely come in handy.
That is a heavier burden than it appears.
Sorry, but your crown is totally gorge. Can I just ask, where'd you get it?
The forest gave it to me when it chose me to be its queen.
Ooh, this we gotta hear!
The forest was not always dark and dangerous. Once, it was my playground, and all its creatures were my friends. That's how I knew something was wrong that day. But I was prepared. Easy, friend. I knew the great guardian tree of the forest would have answers. But things were worse than I thought. Goblins were harming the very heart and soul of the land. As they mined the guardian tree's crystals, the wild magic hurt the forest and drove its creatures into madness. I was afraid, but I knew I had to stop those goblins. Normally, no creature in the forest is evil. That's when I realized the goblins were under a mind control spell. My potion was able to break it. The goblins said they were mining the crystals on the orders of the Goblin King to build him a magical portal to other worlds. The goblins helped me put the magic crystals back where they belonged, restoring the land and its creatures to health. That was when the guardian tree chose me to be the forest's protector and queen. I didn't know then just how much responsibility that crown carried.
I think I'll just leave this here.
Rosalind, do you still have potions that can stop goblin mind control?
Yes, and I will make more.
Perfect. If we can get the goblins on our side, maybe they'll help us save Sophie.
But if the goblins are mining crystals again, that means they are preparing the Goblin King's portal for more evil.
Hiccups.
Whoa! Dangerous hiccups! Oh, do I still have eyebrows?
Don't worry, Lula. I know what'll make you feel better. Huh?
Hmm. Oh, can I get a little warning next time?
Oh, better. Right, Lula?
I'm glad to see you're in a potion-mixing mood, because I need an assistant.
Ooh, ooh! Pick me! Pick me!
I believe Nida can learn the most from this experience. We'll need plenty of magic potions before we can save Emily's little sister from the Goblin King. He'll use his mind control magic to send ferocious creatures to attack us. Like this one.
You're not going anywhere.
My healing potion is difficult to make, but when properly prepared, it can break the Goblin King's mind control magic.
Not the face! Not the face!
We'll need other potions as well. This one can heal the forest.
Lula, no! What does that potion do?
Fast acting to make you act fast.
Hey, what does this one do?
Let me guess. A sleepy time potion?
Extra strength. So, now that you know what we're making, time to gather ingredients.
Looking for. Lula, see if you can find any more of these crystals.
What is that goblin up to?
Look out! Rosalind makes those evil to good potions, but I can cure hiccups, so maybe I can cause them too.
Do you think you could teach it to me?
I just had the weirdest dream. Not a dream! Nida!
Has she actually stopped?
La, 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 la.
No! Ugh. Curse that Sophie! I'm not surprised nobody's coming to save you. They're glad to be rid of your horrible squawking! You want to fall? Go ahead. Stop it! Oh, if I didn't need to use you as bait, I'd use you for dragon food!
What? Thank you!
Nah, 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 you can't catch me!
I did catch you! You are literally in a cage right now! I must have that amulet, but I don't know where Emily Jones is, and I can't focus with her silly sibling constantly singing.
Dance party remix time! Boom, 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 boom,
portal! That's it! Dooklyn, get that girl out of here. Take her to the Goblin Village. Take her anywhere as long as you make her be quiet.
Mission accomplished.
I can't open my portal without the human girl's amulet, but those wretched elves keep blocking me from getting it with their united magic. I need something better than them. Something bigger. Trolls! Oh, they're so temperamental.
Like I'm gonna try to escape. We're all just going for a road trip, right? It'll be fun.
If I use trolls, I couldn't boss them around the way I can with, well, you. Well, just what I was looking for. Tufflin, make more of that potion and give it to all the goblin guards. When those meddling elves show up, we'll have a big surprise for them.
Hey, they left the door open.
I hope this isn't a setup.
Shh! This way, quickly. We're coming, Sophie!
Ooh! It echoes!
There's nobody here.
Don't worry, we'll be fine. A few tiny goblins won't be able to stop us. Just watch.
How about some not-so-tiny goblins?
Hear that? Firebolt doing here?
Hey!
Fireball, you're arguing with that!
That's not gonna work.
Oh, it actually does work.
Your turn!
Hit it, Fireball!
Yeah! Go, go, go!
We got this!
Oh. everything I need. Seeds and traps to stop those wretched elves, and crystals to power my portal. Yes, the mind control works perfectly. Soon all your little goblin friends will be my loyal servants.
I'll help. Freaky foliage is no match for my earth magic.
You still get credit for trying, Farron. It's like this whole forest is trying to stop us from getting to my sister.
Probably true. The Goblin King has twisted it to his will.
Poor Sophie. I can't believe he has her locked up in his fortress.
Not helping? It's all my fault. If I hadn't left Sophie alone, she never would have been captured.
Aw, don't worry, Emily. I know we'll get her back.
Yeah! Together we're tougher than anything this forest can throw at us.
That Goblin King better get used to disappointment, because soon he won't have Sophie or the amulet.
Once I get that human girl's amulet, I will be able to open my magic portal. And then I will rule not only Elvendale, but all of Earth itself!
Blah, blah, blah. It never turns out the way you think, dude. No way my sister's giving you her amulet. She's brave. Bossy, but brave.
Enough of your impudence! Goblins, take this creature to the village. I can't stand the sound of her any longer.
Quickly and quietly. You never know who could be lurking nearby.
Rosalind's right. I once thought I was having a private conversation with this squirrel. No, turns out a whole bunch of birds were eavesdropping the whole time.
Sometimes I don't know how you leave your treehouse every day, Farron.
Wait till those goblins see we snuck in. Oh, should we, surprise?
Let's just think it to ourselves.
Look! Okay, ready, everyone? Let's go get my sister!
Huh?
There's nobody here.
Oh, you silly girl!
I'd recommend you give up while you still can.
Never! Give me my sister!
I'd be happy to, in exchange for your amulet.
No, it's mine.
Then I'll destroy you and take it!
Where is Sophie?
We demand to see her, Cronin.
Do you? Well, I sent her to the Goblin Village, where I'm sure they're taking excellent care.
You guys are way more fun when we're out of that fortress. Here, pass me some snacks. See, you guys totally get me. This place is the best. But I can't chill with you here forever. Yeah.
My grandmother always told Sophie and me to take care of each other. She said there's no stronger magic than the love of your family. Where is Sophie?
Locked up in the Goblin Village.
We need to stand together and fight the evil Goblin King!
You give me my sister back.
Then I suppose you aren't leaving.
Look out!
We have to get Emily past them somehow.
Everyone, unite with my earth magic. Now!
Get me that amulet!
Emily, this will break Cronin's control over their minds. Catch!
Don't tell me. That was the last bottle?
If you want to live, you'd better hand over your amulet.
Never! You don't scare me!
I haven't even begun to try.
Ah! Hey! Get away from my sister, you big bully!
Little sister sneak attack!
Classic!
Didn't see that coming.
Goblins! Cage that little pest!
Stop it! You're scaring her! What would grandmother do?
Earth moves the air, and the wind feeds the fire. Magic is here, if you dare to believe. Sail out to sea, on an ocean of mystery, and bring your heart to the ones that you meet.
What am I doing?
See that coming.
I know how it worked.
I'm just happy it did. I knew you'd save me, Em.
I think the magic of your bond, whatever it was, touched even Cronin.
Family love is a powerful thing. If he can remember who he once was, we have a chance of saving the forest.
What should we do? For the first time in ages, I'm not sure.